Oh! It's up to Engie to save the day! And put the team back to their normal selves! Wow. Engie really knows how to kick butt in this.
Yeah, good luck, Bell. That's almost impossible.
Oh, yeah, you should have. Look. Oh, for Christ's sake, Fisher, the mission is over. That's basically the game over for Splinter Shell's Fisher.
Dumb cuff.
Oh, the moon's about to crash. But will the NG stop it? Whoa! Loudspeakers. I'm pretty sure that was like a reference to the beginning of Back to the Future.
Alrighty then.
Come on, NG. Oh! Tripped over a big oil can. Oh no. Looks like it's this is all over.
You just ain't doing it right.
Rock and roll. Oh, there goes the major antagonist. And the world is saved by the power of music. Sometime later, everything seems back to normal. Ah, guitar lessons. Wow, how the NG plays so well. Oh, he's teaching the heavy to play guitar. Dirt face scout. I'm gonna turn this down because this might be a copyright claim of the song. Created by Kitty0706. Team Fabulous 2. Oh, that must be concept art of the antagonist. Spunky the Imp. He looks like a cat. In video game references, NG. Rock and roll NG. Blooper set. Rubber Fruit, you were in a deleted scene. Good job. It, Mario Kart 64. I remember some of my friends back at Liberty High School playing that game. For the N64. Wow. That was all the hilarity and chaos and a story that's been driven. I find this to be one of my favorite Gmod videos and pretty much adorable. And I find it enjoyable and also I'm gonna miss you, Kitty 0706. Such a shame to lose a funny person. You will be missed. I agree with you, Bolina Productions, the creator of Sonic and Jaws. That was all. This video was may have a bit of chaos, hilarity, and story driven, but that was awesome. That was my reaction to Team Fabulous 2. I hope you enjoyed it. If you like me to react to more video, if you like me to react to more Gmod Team Fortress 2 videos like this, comment down below. Another reminder, if you want me to watch and react to an entire anime TV series, Pokemon, I'm begging you, please comment down below. Also, if you like my reaction to this video, give it a thumbs up. Give this video a like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to notify me. If I were to make my own version of Team Fabulous 2, I would replace Spunky the Imp with Meowth of Team Rocket, because I find that a little bit better. Anyway, to sign off, I would like to say... You know, I forgot what I was going to say, so... Anyway, this is Ponylover1989, so I am going to see you all next time. Later.